Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're ready for some golf because it's almost guaranteed to be a good time here on the TGC Network. This is the third round and we are excited. Let's get down to the first tee and pick up on the action. This is looking fairway bound. This is about a 4-footer. And that putt will go for par. And now let's see what the second hole has in store. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And my apologies, that actually ended up in the rough. And this putt's for birdie. And a nice putt there. Getting ready to tee off on this par three. Looks like this is going a bit long. And a bit of a poor approach shot there. Just too much club. And to save the par. Ooh, and it just misses. And this putt is for bogey. Now the fourth hole. Nice shot. I think you'll like that. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. For the birdie. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And from 160 yards out. Going with the 9-iron. And this shot's looking pretty good. And this one's for birdie. and for the par. Ooh, inches away. And this putt is for bogey. And now teeing off on this par four. And he can't be pleased with himself after that one. Now let's see what happens out of this fairway bunker. Safely back into the fairway. It's about 20 feet away. This putt's about a 2-footer. Next up is the par 5. Let's see how this goes out of the rough. Setting up for the 36-foot putt. This shot is looking too good.
That's about a few feet from the cup. And next on the plate is the eighth hole. I think that's a 5-iron. This one's looking good, folks. And that next putt is going to be an epic one, that's for sure, but they're on the green. This could be the shot, folks. Oh, and wouldn't that have been nice? Just didn't drop. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And now setting up for the par four. And I think he's gonna like that. And about 175 yards away here. Looks like a 7-iron. Ah, poor luck on that approach shot. And to save par. Ooh, I thought that was gonna go. And about 8 feet to the cup. And this putt for double bogey. And teeing off on this next hole. Wind could be an issue on this one. And well, I guess we're about to find out. And about 105 yards to the pin from here. And that's not what they wanted on their approach. And just not enough club on that one. This one looks about 4 feet. And that one drops for par. And now setting up on this par three. Well, this is definitely heading towards the green. And that shot will be on the green with a fair amount of distance to make up to get that next putt in the hole. Oh my gracious, that was close. And for the par. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. Okay, moving on to the 12th. And I think this one's going to find the fairway. And about 225 to go. And this one's looking pretty good. And this putt's for birdie. Ooh, and that was very, very close. And they're about 3 feet away here. And that putt's gonna drop for par. All right, let's see what happens on the 13th hole here.
And he's probably not too pleased with that.
Forty feet to go from here. This putt is for par. And that putt drops. And setting up now on the 14th tee. He appears to be heading for the fairway here. From here, 220 to the pin. This one looks like it's heading to the rough. And missing the approach on that one. I wouldn't doubt the wind is the reason behind that. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that putt's gonna drop for the bogey. And setting up now on the 15th tee.
Pretty sure he's going to like that one.
And this for the birdie. Oh. Five feet to go here. And that putt will drop for par. Now setting up on the 16th tee. Going with the 7-iron on this one. And this one's definitely heading towards the green. All right, and he's on the green. And about 12 feet to go to get to that cup. For the birdie. Okay, and setting up on the 17th tee. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. Going with a pitching wedge here. And to the folks at home, it's looking like sand. And a shot like that is putting par back on the table for this hole. Nicely done. And just missing. This for the bogey. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. teeing it up here on the 18th. And about a deuce and a half away here. Very well played, and hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some nice eagle opportunities here. And this for the birdie. And tapping in to end this round with a birdie.